Fire!
A swivel gun is a small, light, short-range cannon commonly used to defend the walls of a frontier fort. Its portability allows its rapid deployment to wherever it is most needed to repel an attacking force. Multiple mounting locations over or through the walls could cover all of the fort's potentially vulnerable points. Ammunition is a cloth cartridge of black powder behind either a solid iron cannonball or a cloth-wrapped cluster of many musket balls called canister. Each numbered member of the crew has specific duties and equipment. The number one man fires the gun with a smoldering slow match held in the linstock. The number two man smothers sparks in the vent hole by covering it with his leather thumbstall, and he primes the gun either by inserting a quill containing black powder or by filling the vent hole from a powder horn. The number three man kills sparks with the moist sponge, seats the ammunition with the rammer, and extracts debris from the barrel with the worm.
Search peace! Clear! Advance sponge! Tend vent! Sponge peace! Handle cartridge! Charge piece. Ram down cartridge. Prime. Take aim. Fire. Take aim. Make ready!